you're good. Keep on going with it.
Thank you.
There.
You can just deal with all the front plants again now. These back here don't need anything.
Yeah. make sure we're doing a clear thick wrap and double wrap here. Go ahead and go across those front planks one more time, and by now you should be able to not worry about hitting the roof. And then you can turn off your pressure washer.
Thank you.
Did you hit this vinyl windows one more time? I forgot about them.
What's that?
These vinyl windows again? I forgot about them. I just hit them. You ready to get him? Joey!
What's up?
You ready to hit these vinyl windows?
I want to hit that last bush real quick.
Okay, yeah. But I just overshot that corner and hit it, so if it begins to drive, it's going to come up.
Thanks, I was all out. Let it go, you have to.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, I like these aluminum guns a lot better than that PVC one they made. PVC is bulky. Yeah. What do those guys use that you used to work for?
What's that?
What did they use that you used to work for?
They had a PVC one.
Yeah. I know some people just want to use regular, you know, regular homeowner type sprayers.
Yeah.
If you get pressure thing, you have to get an extension and start like about 4 tiles down to that yellow algae on there. It's not going to come off. Get a nice even spray and just round right down around that corner. You know, use the step ladder, whatever it takes, but it's a good hit.
I think I just should reach around there a little ways.
Don't need anything over here. The wind's blowing the right way, so I ain't gonna hit that vinyl.
Alright.
At least I don't think so.
Almost a minute.